Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we're continuing our Peplink router series and unboxing the Balance 310X router. But before we start, make sure to subscribe and check out our other unboxing videos. Now let's unbox this beauty and see what sets it apart in the world of networking solutions. As we unbox, notice the attention to detail. Every component is securely packed to ensure it reaches you in perfect condition, and you have your quick start guide right on top. And here it is, the Balance 310X. This router has a sleek, robust design made to perform in the most demanding business environments. It's not just about looks. This router is built to last. Within the main box, you should see a smaller box that has all the essentials. Your 5G LTE antennas, a GPS antenna, a mounting kit, a 24V 2.5 a power supply adapter, and a grounding cable. Now let's take a closer look at the design. On the front, there are 2 WAN ports and 9 LAN ports, all supporting gigabit Ethernet for high-speed connectivity. Having these 2 WAN ports allows for load balancing, distributing internet traffic to improve speed and reliability. They also provide a failover option, ensuring continuous internet access if one connection fails. This is vital for maintaining uninterrupted business operations. Also on this side, you'll see the status lights, 2 USB ports, a reset button, and a console port. Turning the router over, you'll find 2 cellular antenna connectors, plus a dedicated GPS antenna connector. The 310X ensures optimal signal reception and positioning accuracy. There's also a SIM slot and the power cable port. Now let's get into some specs. The Balance 310X has a router throughput of 2.5 Gbps, and its PepVPN SpeedFusion capabilities are equally impressive, offering 600 Mbps throughput without encryption and 500 Mbps with 256-bit AES encryption. Designed for scalability, it can support a user base ranging from 50 to 500, perfect for growing businesses. One of its standout features is its 3 cellular modem options, Cat12, Cat20, and 5G. This versatility is unmatched, ensuring that businesses stay connected with the best available network. Another point of difference is its focus on wired connectivity over Wi-Fi, a strategic choice for businesses with existing wireless solutions. When compared to other routers in the Peplink lineup, the 310X shines with its higher number of Ethernet ports and advanced enterprise-level functions. It's a step up from models like the Balance 210, offering increased throughput and more robust connectivity options. Let's quickly dive into how the Peplink Balance 310X excels in real-world scenarios. Emergency response. For first responders, reliable communication is critical. The 310X's FirstNet-ready feature ensures priority access to Band 14, offering robust and prioritized connectivity in emergencies. Remote offices. The 310X shines in remote offices with unbreakable LTE connectivity. Its seamless failover and SpeedFusion technology ensure stable, uninterrupted internet, crucial for remote work. Event streaming. For live events, the 310X guarantees smooth streaming. Its SpeedFusion technology combines multiple connections to deliver stable and high-quality video feeds, essential for broadcasting. Corporate network security. For those concerned with network security, the 310X is a powerhouse. Its advanced security protocols safeguard against cyber threats. This is critical for businesses handling sensitive information and requiring stringent data protection. Its advanced features like SpeedFusion technology and FirstNet support make it an ideal choice for businesses and emergency services alike. And that's a wrap on our unboxing and deep dive into the Peplink Balance 310X. It's clear that this router is much more than a networking device. It's a business enabler. If you're as impressed as we are, make sure to like, subscribe, and ring the notification bell for more router reviews and insights.